Welcome to my part 5 tutorial on Android chat application. Make sure you already watched my previous tutorials. I will continue from my last video. To zoom images you just need a XML layout and a Java file. Add a onclick listener in recycler view holder to pass the chat image URL. Create enlarge image view class and put this code. Put this activity to manifest, and run the application. Congratulations, you have successfully created a chat application. Like and subscribe for more application tutorial like this. Thank you for watching.